Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and thank you so much for stopping by. About 6 months ago, I deleted my Sims 4 Get to Work Let's Play because it was not up to my standards. But it was always my intention to replace it. And this series is its replacement. Of course, in the series, I will be using The Sims 4 Get to Work to tell a story. But in the series, I will also be talking about life issues, which I realize that in most of my videos, I do anyway. In this series, I will be talking about following your dreams, happiness, self-esteem, abuse, advocacy, disability, and other things as well. I hope you stick around and enjoy. This series will be around for a long time. Thank you for watching. I hope you find this series helpful, and I will be right back. I'd like to introduce you to Olivia Benson in Sims 4 form. Olivia Benson is a character on NBC's Law & Order SVU. And this is Olivia's apartment, as best I could recreate it in The Sims 4. If you like this apartment, it is on the gallery, on The Sims 4 gallery, listed as apartment 4J. And there's another version listed as apartment 4J. Updated. Olivia is self-assured, she's active, she's ambitious, and she is alluring because she ultimately wants to find love and acceptance. And a person who she can truly trust. I know that I will be speaking a lot about love in this series. I give Olivia Benson, the character, and Mariska Hargitay, the actress who plays Olivia, a lot of credit in helping me get get out of the abusive relationship that I was in. There are about 3 or 4 things that really helped me, and I will be sharing those things throughout the series. Now, the hardest part of this apartment was the kitchen. Because the kitchen is very important in Olivia's apartment. She doesn't cook very much, but it seems to be the focal point of the apartment. And I had to fit those bar stools there. And that was very tricky. Because of the shape of the kitchen, I had to move the kitchen. On the show, Olivia's kitchen is actually behind her living room area. And also, as the show has aged, it seems like Olivia has more apartment space. So I like to think that she has moved to a different apartment in the same building. Because in the first few seasons, it seemed like she did not have a lot of space, and I believe that her apartment was a 1-bedroom, 1-bath. This apartment is a 2-bedroom, 2-bath. Olivia is at the crime scene, and I'm so happy that the crime scene looks like it's in a city. She has to take evidence pictures. Three of them to be exact. She has to collect clues. And speak to witnesses. So the next thing that I want to do is figure out who we can speak to. and we have to speak to at least one witness. I thought it was five, and I didn't see anybody except co-workers. Take witness reports from this gentleman.
Sepenay Mifwa.
Yes. Shaiki Pompao. Yasa Joy Bo.
Vadish.
Yes. Kalu Yalma. Natasha Bone. Vadish.
And it says that Olivia can return to the station, but I want to see if she might be able to speak to one of her co-workers before she leaves. Oh, look, there's Finn. She's going to discuss the case with him, and she can take a witness report from him, which could be helpful. When Olivia returned to the station, she had to analyze the crime scene evidence on this machine here. I cut that out because, to me, that is not very realistic from a story point of view or a real life point of view. But if you just want to play get to work, this is the mechanism your sim uses to analyze evidence. Now she has to get some fingerprints, but I want her to speak to the captain. Captain Donald Cragen. Then she can get her fingerprints.
Sway be Debishi Taru.
Uh-huh. The Yamelsh. Kukule.
Uh-huh.
Iblissum.
She's going to be friendly to him, because she always is.
Sul-Sul!
Oh, Zilnoy. Lamina
Kaur. So.
And this gentleman is reporting a crime. It looks like. I have to go over here so that Olivia can get some fingerprints. Let's go. Let's go with him.
Bonnie Bromeo!
To me, he looks a little bit impatient.
Kenneth Foley.
Faranai Garnapay. Shari, Flohane Kabul Espaskoon. Ravenina, Swapa.
He has to take his rucksack.
Muska?
Nasine Pafarble.
Ensinoy?
And serves him.
Wadida.
Ermaka.
Anji.
Snurzo. Anchibi.
Sawada Abimi. Shemp. Spalagorbanehi. Plini.
Zari.
Sapula, huh?
Irona.
Shursanitva.
The hairbrush. Away.
Teep of a mouth.
Malbec. Warno Oops.
That's right.
Bit of a charm.
And she did not like that experience. She has this moodlet. Up close and personal, from searching a suspect. Unfortunately, cleanliness isn't a requirement for being a criminal. And we'll search this suspect. We'll have her search this suspect. And then fingerprint. And then take mugshot.
Kill Emka! Fill a bottle! Alfonso Yolo!
Oh, boy!
That's an ace, Simba. Kanika.
Ribney.
Vadish.
Boy,
Rita.
Rina, the ox.
Oh, Schwabi.
He is.
No, you.
Good,
see. That busta.
Lucina Dorga?
Griha. Baribi.
Oh, Biba Buezo.
Droba, droba, droba. Sika Neva.
The nerve. Panibi Patona! No, me!
Boy, Bob.
Zopa! Beth Noi Patori! Happy on!
Zamoin!
Noi! Noi! Brass Bobsel! Chichi! Hish Bipsa Lagoosh!
Mom, Boofa!
No.
She has to talk to the chief, who in my mind is Kragan, but unfortunately, technically, he's not the chief here. But we'll say for storyline purposes that he is.
Sawananuloy. Abim Prapani Varuda. Rugi Payun. Looks like Jeffra. Rumbea Hoopitu. Quexi Prasunia. Durfna Kimu.
Yes, Quexi. Stambra.
Yifka Bumzoi.
Sepane Mifwa.
Yes. Burumis, Tinkwu, Vernoy,
Vadish. Hands up.
And I'm going to let her take a police report before I end this episode. Let's have her take a witness statement or a police report from this gentleman over here.
Sway be Dabishi Taru.
Ah, Barumas Tinkwo. Ushi Stubish.
And I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Be happy, everyone.